Then I got activated, and that was really special. I invited the girlfriend that became close with, and my husband, of course. And so that was very, very special. But I had high expectations. And so I kept thinking that I was going to hear so much more. I did hear, but it was different. And it wasn't robotic or echoing. It's just the sounds were different, like very low. So it took about a few weeks after my activation where all of a sudden things were getting better and I was hearing more things. I was questioning, what's that? What am I hearing? Even at a restaurant or wherever I went, what is that noise? What is that noise? And, you know, because there was a lot of noises that I never heard before. And so this was a blessing and the best thing that I did for myself.
I had a point with my audiologist. She said, okay, we're going to go ahead and put it on. My mother was there, and she told my mother to sit on the other side of the room, but behind me. And I could not face her. Now, in the past, I've never been able to hear anything or anyone talking or walking up behind me ever. So I'm like, okay, this is going to be interesting. And so she told my mom, okay, mom, go ahead and start talking. And my mom was talking her regular, normal voice, wasn't yelling or nothing like that. And again, like I said, she was like on the other side of the room, but it sounded like she was right behind me, like almost like as if she was whispering in my ear. And I couldn't believe it. I was like, wow, I started emotional. I wish I had it on camera, but I didn't.